One of my favorite Dixie Belle products is the Dixie Belle Sea Spray. You can create a weathered, chippy, textured finish to any project. Here I'm mixing a couple tablespoons of paint to about a teaspoon of the sea spray, mixing it to a brownie batter type consistency. I'm applying the mixture to my pumpkin. You can apply it as thick or as thin as you want. Once it's dried, you can sand it and paint it, and here's the final look.